I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a voicemail greeting on Google Voice. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Voicemail section, and then tap Voicemail Greeting. Step 4. Find the Google Voice voicemail greeting that you want to delete, and then tap the vertical ellipses next to that greeting. A menu opens. Step 5. Tap Delete in this menu. A window pops up asking if you want to delete this greeting. Step 6. Tap Delete. That Google Voice voicemail greeting will be deleted immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.